The source of all Cornelia's woes are those damn Lufinians. But we don't even know where to find them. It's a mercy to forget. Don't make me laugh. They fed us fancy logic and false rationales, but it was all bullshit. They erased our memories to keep us from the truth.
What's our next move?
We make Astos's dream come true. We free Cornelia from the Lufinians' meddling. Come on.
This is horrible.
Do you think the castle held out?
We made a promise to Astos. Let's go! You remember now, right? It's our job to guide him. No cold feet.
Yeah. Jack can't do this by himself. He needs us.
Agreed. That is the reason why we're all here.
Can't let him down now.
Protect them. We have no other choice.
No need to be any honest. Heroes, the warriors of light. Must swoop in and save the day.
Okay.
Cornelia asking for help.
Are we too late?
Where's Sarah?
Not here, at any rate.
Everyone, you're okay.
The king, queen, and minister have gone outside to try and restore order.
Have you seen them? Are they okay?
Nope. Sorry to disappoint.
Jack! Is there any way I can help?
The city is choked with terror and fear. When that mixes with darkness, chaos takes hold. In other words, Princess, your city is the most dangerous place in the world right now.
Are you telling me to flee my city? My people? To run away? I cannot do that. It is my duty to share the fate of my subjects.
Stay here and you'll be at the mercy of the darkness. We can't let that happen.
If that is my fate, then so be it. Sarah!
Wake her once you're outside. She'll see sense when there's no choice but to run.
Got it.
You lot keep the princesses safe. I'll carve us a path out of here. Keep up!
We need to do our part, too.
Don't have to tell me twice. Jack, don't worry about what's behind you. Focus on what's ahead.
revive the crystals! This is all your fault!
Damn right it is.
Warriors of Light! Don't make me laugh. You're nothing but servants of chaos!
So what are you gonna do about it? You wanna die here? Go and die. If you wanna live, follow us.
Okay.
Okay. okay. You want our help?
I never doubted you. Not for an instant.
It's dangerous here. Link up with the others behind me.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're almost out of this hell. Just a little further.